Hi, in front of me I have Lemfo LEM5 and I'm gonna show you how to enable the developer options on this device. First, we need to wake up the screen on our watch. You can do it by pressing the middle button. Once you wake up the screen, swipe left on the screen repeatedly until you find the settings icon. So keep swiping. Once you find the settings icon, tap on it to open the settings. In settings, scroll all the way down and tap on more settings. Here, scroll down, tap on about equipment option, the last one. Now, let's scroll down. Find the option called build number right here and start tapping on it and keep tapping on it until you see you are now developer message or something like that. So keep tapping. And once you see you are now a developer, you can scroll up and right here you should have the developer options. Tap on it to enter and here we have the developer options. If they're disabled, simply tap on this switch right here, then tap OK to enable them. And as you can see, we can enable or disable some of them. For example, OEM unlocking, USB debugging and stuff like that. And if you want to disable them, you can simply tap on them again, of course, like that. Or you can also disable the developer options as the whole thing by tapping on the switch like this. And then you can go back. And that's how you enable the developer options on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving a like on the video.